Hi, I'm Simon Farrell. I'm the art director on Robin Robin, and welcome to the virtual tour. My role involves talking face-to-face with directors to try and get a feel for what this world needs to look like. We had a very stylized series of artworks that came through from the production designer, sort of in the 2D illustrated world, so we tried to figure out a way of incorporating those designs and that look into the 3D world. What we did was we tried to make those things by hand so that they naturally had slight imperfections, and then that lended itself to that sort of man-made, crafted look. Everything had a kind of wonk to it, which I think worked really well. We've tried to use real materials to keep them in their sort of purest form. So we've used a lot of fabrics and a lot of things with fibers in them, like floristry paper for all of the leaves. You know, I look at all of our props and the stuff that the guys make, and they're just really beautiful things. It just like magically transforms the set. You know, the outcome speaks for itself. You know, it's really, really worked. I hope you guys have enjoyed the tour, and I really hope you enjoy the film. Thank you.